somebody in there?
In here.
Check this shit out. What do we have here?
Yo, Carl. What up, kid?
Hey, what's happening? Oh, is this undercover training? Oh, no, you must be off duty.
Yeah, whatever. Hush up, man. Mr. Truth here is going to be supplying you with some of the finest... weed, and you are gonna deliver it for us.
Hey, man, you losing it. You hallucinating this shit.
What? Oh. Yo, Truth, come here, man.
Welcome, friend.
Sup?
Carl here is gonna be paying you your money.
What you talking about?
Now, Carl, I got a real do-gooder fucking with me, and I want you to take this evil green poison and drop it on him. It's gonna ruin that asshole's career.
Ah, bullshit.
Dudes, you want mushrooms? You lose? How about some DMT?
No, not for me, man. I got a jet.
Whew, shit. I'm fucked up.
Yo, Carl, pay the man.
Whoa, man. I never thought I'd see that. A Fed out smoking me, huh? What are you, dude? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private investigator.
Friend, you give off a positive energy. How about some Vietnamese opium?
Nah, I don't get down with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
What, I'm working for you now?
I'm a man of peace, but some squares across that ridge are not respecting my peace. I mean survivalist maniacs, right-wingers, fascists. They have a harvester and I need one. Get it, then you can pay me. Namaste, Carl.
The fuck that mean? Later, freak.
Death Row running the show right about now. That's the DR on the 187. Don't stop. Everybody's been calling for that one right there.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187.
Radio Los Santos, is Julio G. I suggest everybody stay indoors today because the small people are telling me that they're giving a big warning out to everybody. Real low quality air going down right now, so y'all make sure to stay in the house, man. It's that kind of weather that makes you just... Oh. Music. Enjoy.
Sometimes they're even higher than the others believe. What kind of doctor not a boy? I don't have a degree. That ever gets. that's the way it should be. The way I get over, I do.
Man, you brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the whoop-de-doo is ready. Just make sure you get that cash.
Hey!
Carl, it's Caesar.
What's up?
Bad stinky shit, that's what's up, Holmes.
What's wrong? Where's Kendall? Is she okay?
She's with me. She's okay for now. The Varios Los Aztecas, it's all over. There's a price on my head. Maybe Kendall's too.
What happened?
Trust, respect, honor, they don't mean jack in Los Santos now. My OGs, my S's, all dead or in hiding, eh?
Get out of town. Head over to Angel Pine, rent you and Kendall a trailer, and I'll meet you there.
Okay. Well, I just got some shit to take care of, and
No, just get my sister out of town someplace safe. Don't shit with me on this one. I can't lose her, man.
Sure thing, Holmes. We'll see you in Angel Pine.